All right, just start by saying your name and what sport you play.
James Murray Boys Basketball.
I'm Olivia Lohman, and I run track and field and cross country.
I'm Kendall Boykin, and I run track and field and cross country.
My name is Kenneth Perkinson, and I play men's soccer.
One of my favorite memories this year was probably beating Clayton State 3-1 for the first time in 3 years, so that's my favorite memory.
Recently this weekend when I became conference champion in long jump and high jump.
My favorite memory would have to be our first tournament when we won at Cutter Creek.
Oh gosh, definitely getting to go to the conference tournament was an awesome experience for us. Winning that first game is something that this program hasn't done, and I don't know if ever, but probably in a long time. And it was just really awesome being there with our team and getting to, you know, go out on top being seniors. So it was a really good experience.
What are you looking forward to tonight with the Golden Braves?
Ready to see who the MVP is and to see the number one player that will come out next year.
Tonight I'm looking forward to all of the outstanding awards and everyone dressing nice.
I'm just looking forward to seeing everyone dressed up, looking different than in their athletic clothes.
I'm just hoping that everyone has a great time tonight and have a great time.
I heard there's pretty good food.
If you could play one other sport at UNCP, what would it be and why?
Oh, baseball.
If we had a men's volleyball team, that'd be nice. Or ice hockey, that'd be nice too.
You already have the hair for it. You already got the flow going.
Volleyball. I used to play in high school, and I kind of miss it a lot.
Football. I used to play football and I miss it a lot, so I play intramurals, you know.
What's the funniest thing a teammate or a coach said or did this past year? You know, you probably have a lot of memories with two different sports.
Well, the funniest thing right now is my assistant coach is making fun of me for wearing a belt with suspenders.
Okay, so we go around the circle and we like pass a hit or whatever, and one of my teammates, Dee, she kind of like hit Coach Davis so hard, and Coach Davis fell, and it was like one of the funniest things. Okay.
I'm not sure. What do you think, Wally?
There's just so many. I don't know if you guys know Coach O'Neill, Paul O'Neill, one of the best personalities in the game of baseball. Well respected. He runs a tight ship. We basically stay focused all the time. There's really no joking going on around Coach O'Neill. Coach O'Neill is one of the most focused human beings I know. The man's got it together. Hey, wins don't lie, dude. The man's got it going on. And we stay focused. We don't really joke around. We're more or less probably the more serious people. And Coach Neal can definitely vouch I'm one of the most serious people there is. I stay pretty locked in all the time. He can accredit for that, so.
But he needs to know something.
Oh, just like Wally, reiterated, it's all business.
All business.
All business.
All business.